Good morning, everybody. It's Friday morning and it's the last day of my calendar shoot with the lovely Floyd and Phoenix and their agent Mark. And I've been really, really looking forward to this. These guys are so, so talented. And this is for the month of December. Now, lots of you will know that sadly last week I was involved in an accident and broke my hip. So many things I could say about that, but I'm not going to get myself upset now. But yeah, I broke my hip and needless to say, it's been another little bump in the road. But after some surgery, I'm at home recovering. Now, obviously this puts a blip on my career and everything that I'm doing. And Floyd and Phoenix and the guys have been so amazing and they're actually rearranging this so we can shoot it at my house. It's not the Mayfair Hotel by any stretch, but hopefully we can dress it up, make it look really nice. And I'm just so grateful that people go out of their way, and I'm so appreciative that people are aware of my situation and do everything they can to help one another out, because that's what it should be about. So really looking forward to this shoot. Hopefully my pain can stand it. I've taken quite a bit of morphine, and so give me 10 minutes and I'll probably be asleep on the floor, but I'm gonna try my best. This is a month I really want to go out with a bang on. It's, you know, the last month of the calendar. It's the month that everyone's really gonna remember, and hopefully then they'll go and buy the 2012 one if we do one, and hopefully it'll be fantastic. So lots of love, thank you for your messages, I'm so grateful, and see you soon, bye.
It's quite nice being filmed by our business manager. Hello, Mark.
Hello.
So I'm Floyd. That's Phoenix over there.
Hey.
Clara and Linda.
Hello.
And we are, of course, shooting today, Leanne, for the December calendar. Now, we were going to be doing this in a la-di-da location, and then what happened was the unfortunate accident. She's a fighter. We're still doing it. We were going to do it in a hospital bed. We were threatening to.
Yeah, we were going to take it in there.
We're here. We've come to Leanne's home. And we are actually going to shoot in a winter wonderland by our creative directors here. And I hope Phoenix is up and running and ready to go.
Getting there, yeah. Get the lights are looking almost there. Just waiting for the...
Yeah. We're waiting for our beautiful model.
Yeah.
It's been a long day so far. I have gone through 2 morphine lollies, 1 morphine patch, and I feel a little bit drunk. But it's been fantastic. It's been a pull together day as well, and all the boys, we've just had some pizza and chilled out and talked about the shoot and the calendar, and it's really nice that they know me and I know them, and we're all one big team, and they know what this calendar means to me, and they know what I want to represent and what I'm about, so hopefully that will then come out in the picture. But it's been fun. It's been a really good day so far. Hard work because I'm struggling to move around a bit and stuff, but I'm going to turn on the smile and it should be a fantastic shoot. So I'm looking forward to it.
Seamless.
We met Leanne about a few months ago actually at a Macmillan charity event, and we were talking about doing the calendar, and we had quite a few ideas, but the main thing is that, you know, everything that could have gone wrong went wrong, so we had to
kind of change of locations,
yeah,
and
evolve with
two or three times.
And yeah. The thing is that doing this particular calendar is important to both of us, because cancer has affected both of us.
Yeah.
And I think it's an honour and a pleasure to do this for Leanne. It's a very important calendar, and a very important cause. So yeah, we're really pleased to be doing this. It's looking like, against all the odds,
we'll make it happen.
Yeah, we have a saying, you know, when people say life hands you a lemon, you make lemonade. We always, what do we say?
Let's make champagne.
Let's make champagne. And we do it every time, because we always do things against the odds. It always seems to be that way. But we always nail it. And today, we are nailing it.
We're gonna nail it. And it's lovely, actually, because there's a whole champagne thing going through this. If you see the colour of the dress when it comes
right,
in,
yeah.
It's just in the other room at the moment, but you'll get a chance to see. And we've got this lovely...
We're turning our house into a winter wonderland.
Yeah.
With...
I will promise we'll clear up afterwards.
Yeah.
Might even hoover.
She might like it.
That's, yeah. The thing is, and Leanne is always talking about team efforts, you know, it's about sort of family, yeah. Chosen family and team.
Is there more? That's
where people who are really trying to make something happen and really believe in what they're doing come together. And
Sorry, yes. and
we've always believed in that too. We have an amazing team around us, and Claire and Linda, as you can see, are making this set happen. Phoenix is wearing the bar, and as always, we've kind of come together with so much adversity that, you know, it somehow seems to drive us even more, doesn't it?
You want to see it happen.
Yeah.
You just want to see it happen.
Yeah. Get the result.
See, just make it happen.
Yeah. So.
And we need some more dresses in. Lovely.
Just
remind
me
of
Austin Powers.
I can't tell you. Okay, ignore this, ignore this.
Tell her every day. Yeah, I know. When I compliment her, she won't believe me. And it's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay? I say, when I see your
great, and up again, good. To me, good. Oh, I'm going to straighten up for my neck.
Your neck, my hip.
I broke my neck a couple of years ago. Make sure I'm getting it where we can pull all the detail out of both. I think that's going to be all right. Let me just check.
Yeah, I'll be right with that.
Yeah.
the DJ is my bodyguard. You see the way he keeps me safe with the treble and the bass. I feel free enough to party hard. This dress won't go to waste. Feels like I own the place, yeah. VIP to be the boss. You see the way these people stare, watching how I flick my hair on the dance floor, lover.
Well, as you can see, we're spent, and it went really good. We've been going since, well, actually, this morning at 7 a.m. I was thinking, I've got to hurry, get everything together.
12 and, hours later.
What time is it now?
7 o'clock.
It's 7 o'clock.
7 to 7, there we go.
And we're done. That was fantastic. There were some beautiful shots in there. Really, really, really sexy.
And we've got two or three different looks, haven't we?
We've got a few different looks.
Yeah.
Which is a real bonus.
Styling worked out beautifully. Phoenix has been shooting and I've been lardy-darring.
Yeah.
It's a good team. We
a lot
do
of direction
well.
Going on there.
Leanne has actually, she's delivered the money shots.
Yeah. Well, money shots are there.
That's really awesome, actually. Just covered in glitter.
How did you think it went?
It's been really good today. I'm tired. All of us are, I think. And I felt a bit stiff towards the end.
Mm. Well, you've had a few moments.
There's actually some pictures of you feeling stiff, isn't there?
Yeah, there have been. No, I've had a few little breaks just so I can have some water and stuff, but we've carried on, haven't we?
Yeah.
It's been a good team. It's felt like a really good team.
Yeah.
All of us.
And now on to editing.
Yeah.
Well, night of editing.
Now we're all going to go back to my place.
Yeah, back to Floyd's, and then we're going to... We're going to edit it all there. We might want to go via mine and grab a couple more computers while we're at it.
Yeah.
Then we'll go and probably just select all the shots and see which ones we think are the winners.
Yeah.
And hone it, get it all the way down. We shot loads and loads and loads of pictures today. So we're going to hone it all the way down and find our favourites, and then we're going to edit those and make them look beautiful.
Absolutely gorgeous.
Yes.
Which won't be hard.
And then we shall sleep. And that will be a fine thing.
Together.
We just like
it's
this.
A team thing.
Yes.
A team that sleeps together stays together. Good night.